Well, we have another great treat for our garden today. I'm in Susan and Bob Wefald's backyard in Bismarck. Susan, tell us what you've got with all this color in October.
Well, we've got this wonderful mum that started out as a baby plant 2 years ago. Look at it now.
Yep.
We've got this wonderful barberry over here. Yep. Which is bright yellow in the springtime.
Golden carousel changes color as the summer goes on, the flowers, the leaves, the berries.
And then we've got autumn sedum.
Autumn joy, good plant, lots of color.
And of course, then the star of the garden in the fall is these asters, because they're such a beautiful purple color to accent the other
colors. They're hardy, and now they're in their glory. And then your raspberries, you've got them all pruned up and tied up in the deadwood cut out.
Just to make sure in the wintertime that those stems do not break in the wind. And then I've got Swiss chard down here, which will last until it first snows.
And you cook with it?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
A couple other interesting plants you have is this David Phlox. They never get the diseases and they're still blooming.
Still blooming, and it'll come into more bloom in a few days.
And then, of course, you've got Champlain Rose. I guess it's been there 10 years and it's still blooming, and you do nothing, right?
I do nothing.
Now, this is the time of year to plant tulips, and I brought you a Cashman dozen.
That's great.
13, but you plant them with the pointy side up, and be sure you use bulb food. Get them down about 6 or 7 inches, and next spring, you're going to have more color.
Thank you.
Till next week, good gardening.